Hello, my little friends. Today, let's learn about making and eating healthy. Introducing you to my plate, which is going to be absolutely healthy, colorful, magical, with all the good foods, which includes grains, proteins, vegetables, and fruits. Hi, I'm Radhi. My nutritionist calls me a super smart kid. I always prefer to eat smart, stay strong and eat homemade healthy food to prevent myself from falling sick often, so I follow the smart tips. Choose foods wisely that gives you energy and nourishes your body to stay healthy. Take a 7-inch plate and divide it into half. Fill your plate with cooked or raw non-starchy colorful veggies and fruits such as red, orange, dark green, purple. Eat fruit and do not drink them. Next quarter part of your plate should be grains. Make half of your grains whole colorful, less processed with good fiber like whole wheat chapati, red rice, brown rice, ragi, millets and whole wheat bread. Choose protein-rich foods like dals, eggs, sprouts, beans, nuts, fish, chicken, mushroom in the next quarter portion of your plate. Add blue, which is dairy, that makes your bones stronger, such as curd, buttermilk, paneer, tofu, cheese and milk. Do not miss adding these key foods in moderation, my little friends, such as oils, fats, oil seeds, nuts and spices daily. Careful, my friends, do not eat foods high in salt and sugar such as chips, sugary drinks and sweet meat. Stay active for 1 hour daily. Keep sipping healthy fluids throughout the day such as your plain water, soups, buttermilk, tender coconut water and fruit infused water. Next up, presenting to you some healthy food plate ideas. Maida paratha, ghee rice, vegetable curry. Swap all of these with whole wheat vegetable chapati, paneer or chicken gravy, vegetable salad, curd and veg raita. Potato bhaji with dosa and chutney. Swap these with your very own vegetable dosa, peanut chutney, dates and raisins, but do not forget a bowl of fruit. That's all for now, my little friends. Keep watching Radhi for more ideas to make you a super smart kid too.